Hi, and welcome back. Are you trying to find a hair color that suits you? Well, today's your day. We're going to help you achieve that. Now listen, hair color starts on a level system, 1 through 10, 10 being the highest blonde that you can get, and 1 being the darkest dark that you can get. Remember, these levels are important to know when you're choosing hair color. Now, if you're a medium brown, which could be like a level 4 or 5, you don't want to choose anything that is not going to complement your natural tone. You can get all of these things from the grocery store, your hair color. You might even be able to find a color swatch like what I have. All of these have their own number, and they can help you choose what's best for you. Do you want to be purple? They got color out there for purple hair. Do you want to be red? They even have that too. But trust me, these all work on a level system. Remember, the color system is a level system from 1 to 10. 1 being the darkest and 10 being the lightest. Now figure out which level you want to be on and you'll be well on your way to finding the right hair color for you. My name is Sylvia Russell. I'm going to go ahead, start my color, and I'll see you soon. Have a good day.